Last video we'll see the slicing. Now we continue the list. So the list is a collection of elements, and the identification of list is this square bracket. Okay. There is five types of list in the Python. First is sequential, second one is ordered, third one is mutable, fourth one is nested list, fifth one is homogeneous list or heterogeneous. Now, homogeneous means it is a collection of elements with same data type, as same as array. Heterogeneous means it is a collection of elements with different data type, as same as structure. You can compare. Now, if I'm taking 1 1 equal to this, then it will give you the error, because we already done the identifier rule in our second video, right? If I'm taking L1, then it is okay. Okay, you should take a variable name as per the identifier rule. Now I'm taking L1 equal to list. Now this is a type of list. I'm taking type and L1, so this is a list. Now I'm taking L2, in that I'm taking 1 2 7. So this is my homogeneous list. Now I'm taking L3 equal to 1 2 comma hello. Hello is my string. Hi is my another string. So this is my heterogeneous. Again I am taking L4. In that I am taking 2 3 hi. And again I am taking sub list. In a list I am taking a sub list. That is called my heterogeneous list. Or we can also say that a nested list. Okay. Now I am checking type of L4. It is a list. Okay. Now I am checking the indexing of L3. L3 of 2. L3 of 2. 0, 1 and 2. So it is indicate me hello. I am checking indexing of L4. L4 of 0. So L4 of 0 is 2. Now I am taking L4 of minus 1 and minus 1. Minus 1 means reverse. So it will be 4. Minus 1 means the main list and the sub main list is this. And the last word is 4. So it will print it out the 4. Right? Again I am taking L4 of minus 1 and 2. Minus 1 and 2 means my main list is this. That is called minus 1 and the 2. The second one is 3. So here it will print it out 3. Now I am taking alpha, in that I am taking some character of ABCD up to L, A to L. I am just checking alpha. Okay, my list is okay. Now I am taking alpha. We need some practice of slicing. Alpha I am taking single dot. Okay, you can see my previous video, in that I explained the slicing. Okay, there is one starting point, there is one ending point, and there is one step. By default it is as it is. Now my string is here. Now again I am taking alpha of double colon minus 1, so it will print your whole list in reverse order. Okay, I am taking alpha of 2 and minus 1, so the starting point is a 2, 0, 1 and 2. This is your starting point. By default ending point is not there, so by default your ending point is L. And the step is minus 1. So it will print it out C, B and A. Now, if I want to check length of alpha, at that time I have to use len keyword. In that I want to just print it out alpha. So my length of alpha is a 12. So it will be printed out C 12. Okay. Again, I am taking one example of slicing here. Alpha 9, that is what my starting point. Okay, J. Your ending point is minus 12. Okay, and your step is minus 1. So it will print it out J, I, H, G, F, E, D, C, and D. Right now I'm taking L equal to 1, 2, 3. In that I am taking a sub list, hello. In that I am taking again sub list, hi, how are you? And in that I am taking subject, means my fourth list, sub list. C, C++ and Python. Again, I am just taking L minus 3 and 1. So it will give you the error, because it is a traceback and it is not allowed. If I want to give any kind of output, I have to give in that way only. L minus 1, minus 1, minus 1 and minus 1. So it will give you the output as a Python, because this is your main list. In that This is your sublist, second sublist. This is your third sublist, and this is your fourth sublist. Okay. So in this way, you cannot identify any kind of thing in the indexing. Now, I am taking L of minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, N 1 means third one. So it will print it out the C. Okay. Now, I'm checking the various function in list, print, dir and alpha. Okay. So first we will deliver the concatenation, repetition and indexing. Okay. If I want to concatenate two lists, at that time I want to just print it out 1, 2, 3 in between that plus. So this is called the concatenation. Okay. In this way, it does look like. Again, I want to concatenation substring. Okay, so here it is my main list, here my main list and sub list. So it will be concatenation like this way. Again, I'm checking the L2. Okay, I'm just taking L2 into 2. So this will be my repetition. So it will print it out my whole list a second time. Okay, now we move it out to the function of add elements in the list. That is called append, insert and extend. Add element in the last. Append, always add element in the last at the list. Insert, add elements in the particular index. Okay. Means where you want to add an element. At that time you have to use insert. Extend the sequences of the list, particular sequences of the list. Now my alpha is this A to L. Now I want to append. Alpha dot append in Z. This is a mutable. Okay, this is mutable. Now alpha. So append is work like add element in the last. So my last element is Z instead of L. Now I am taking L2. L2 is 1 to 7. Now L2 of 3, again checking the indexing 0, 1, 2, and 3. 4. L2 of 3 equal to uniquate. This is called a mutable. Okay. So now I want L2 of 3 equal to uniquate. So this will be my word in the list. Okay. In this way I can change because it is a mutable. Okay. Now alpha dot append AEIOU. So my whole list is append after Z with AEIOU. Okay, if I want to insert some element, at that time I have to use alpha dot insert. Okay. I have to add the index of the element, sixth element. Okay, so my sixth element is G, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, so at the sixth element, I want to add the Z. You can replace anything. Yeah, you can add anything, not a replace. Now I'm checking alpha. So it will be, my sixth element will be Z, right? In that way, you can insert a particular word or string in the list. Okay. I want to extend alpha dot extend 1, 2 and 90. So it will be extend up to 1, 2 and 90 after the AEIOU. Okay. So this is your append again, and this is your extend. So your list will be extend up to 1, 2 and 90. Okay. So this is your part 1 of list 1. And we'll see you in the next video with part 2 of list 2. Okay. Till then, you just enjoy your work and just be alone. Thank you.